Similar, but not exactly. Steve going back up after this? Or is he staying? So it's getting weird. Yes, yes. I charge it up. Gun?
Yeah, my permit's good in Minnesota, but it might be just late easier for you to the car. Are you going to stay in the car?
Yeah, sure. I don't really want to walk around too much.
I'm here, but I don't see what I can see.
Thank you. have Texas Roadhouse here?
No, no, dude. They had something like that.
No crazy crap going on or going down. Not quite as extreme as the Missouri River. You know that QVC bought out Home Shopping Network?
Oh, really?
HSN? Though they're both are losing money because of online sales.
Oh, sure.
So, they... Oh, at this juncture in time, we need that ammo at this point. Maybe at some
point. When it first came out, the quality was up, but I'm not so sure that's the case yet. Hmm.
tracking in the city. We're tracking in the city. APRS is tracking here. Yeah, their digi is working. Well, their iGate's running in the city, and then their digi is in Mayville. Oh, I think there might be a digi here, but they have a digi in Mayville.
When did it pick us up, you know?
I have no idea. I just logged on when we were sitting here and to see if we were even running, and I was making sure the house was still working. Yep. Give an update, John. This one here at Cabela's. Mom's at Marlo's. She's still working. Can even find where all the Dairy Queens are in Grand Forks. One on North Washington Street going south.
I'm trying to get the shields right now.
North Columbia, all the way to North Columbia. They should go straight and go all the way to Columbia.
I'm gonna go this way because of the road.
Yeah. Fact, that even it even shows up on the here. It's road construction. Second Avenue South, then you turn, which is also, yeah, 32nd Avenue is where you turn and go west. Over US 81, I think it is. State 81. Gas is cheaper there.
Company
217.
That's really cheap.
Mm-hmm. recommend you go south and down. And then when you hit 32nd Avenue, turn west. Proceed 1 mile and then turn right. Yeah. And then you'll be at your final destination. They said they already have a place.
Yeah,
something's gonna go in there. I don't know what. Maybe it would be an Amazon store. The dreaded Microsoft store. Listen. Well, it's not legal quite yet to sell pot, but that'd be a great place to put it.
Where?
Sears, the old Sears building.
It's too big.
You buy your pot there.
It's too big.
Yeah, yeah. It's for a growing population.
Yeah. There's only going to be a few
pot dealers.
Dispensaries, as they call them, and a couple growers and a couple distributors. And that's it for the whole state.
Is that a big place? the next one with the lights.
That's the truth of most projects. The rest of Mountain Men.
Some drywall up on the ham shack. Whether the inside gets finished or not, that's to be decided. I don't think it's going to get finished yet.
Okay.
Yeah, no,
following.
Just, I suppose we can give it to Anton.
No.
Steve goes, yo.
24th that goes up and around the mall here. Yeah, you can go left or right.
Left.
Right? You can go left. Go left.
You're gonna make this worse than it is.
Yeah. Should be the first right, I think, after this. Should be coming up right here. This is the turn right here. Turn right here. Down and around. Yeah, go left here. Either turn here or go one more street down and turn.
This way?
You can go one more street down and turn left. Street. Yep.
Yeah, which lane is this one there?
This one probably. Probably goes straight across the street.
Yep. Yeah, oh yeah. More and more stuff.
It doesn't have to, that's the problem.
That's what I'd mentioned. I thought we'd be going earlier to dinner.
Well,
even Steve, I guess, he came out and says, I thought we were going 2 hours ago, too. If it's 3 hours, then they go home. They're going to want to get home before midnight.
Yeah.
Or around midnight.
Well, it's
down.
Dangerous. Critters are out.
Well, yeah.
It's getting dark.
Yeah.
Critters are out. They got a little dry, but it's almost 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
Sun's going to drop shortly.
Yeah. By the time they get home, it'll be like midnight or 1.
Yeah.
It's a long time to be out on the road.
Sure.
You're at a funeral. They got their that air conditioning thing fixed about time everybody was leaving.
Well, it wasn't too bad. Just
a lot of people. Yeah, a lot of people. Yeah, outside. Yeah. I think it was really humid. I think it was really humid in there. I didn't stop sweating. I didn't stop sweating because I was just so. Trying to remain still on there for a while, so. That and trying to listen to Dad talk and to Joe and. It's the same kind of the same conversation I've heard about a billion times at coffee, so. Kind of got old sitting in the van listening to it. Now, I really want to go back in there because. Like Mom said, there was no room, and everybody else was already in there, so. Marvel's house. Their kids are in there, too, so. Just kidding. Yeah,
she has the dream.
right, we didn't. It was somewhere. Maybe it was the one that it wasn't Spring Hill, but was right next to it. Maybe it was that.
We've tried several different ones.
It was right next to the freaking hotel or funeral place.
We used to always go to the Fairmount.
Yeah.
Which has been very good.
We're at Stevers for a number of years. I meant, Holly Inn, but, the sleeping one for the one that was